are becoming more and more electronic too.
Right. I don't think that really means anything other than a very kind of temporary, gimmicky sound appeal. You know, somebody can get one strong record by doing a new gimmick, you know, electronic gimmick. But it's the man behind the instrument, whether it's electronic or acoustic or what. It's going to be the mind that's behind the music.